Caroline Modal, the Sail Harrier, representing Great Britain, reinstated in March of 1996 after all her troubles. A real opportunity, but it's a tough one. Five women in this race under 2 minutes this season. Dorsiel of France, Modal of Great Britain, Kisabaka of Germany, Mutola of Mozambique, perhaps the favourite, Afanasieva of Russia, Coelho of Portugal, and Orellana of Argentina. Well, a difficult task, Brendan Foster, for Diane Modal, and at the early stages, she's really giving it a go.
She certainly is. She knows this is a big race for her. She's fifth fastest in this race, and there are only two to go through automatically to the next round, and Diane knows that if she helps the pace, makes a fast run, then at least she'll have an extra chance of qualifying in one of the fastest times. But she knows she's got a big race today, because included in this race and queuing up right behind her is Maria Mottola, who's probably the favorite for the 800 meters. And I'm very impressed with the way Diane's taking this race on. She's doing absolutely the right thing. She's towing them along in a good enough time, and she's going to give herself an opportunity to run under 2 minutes, which would give her that extra chance.
Modal leads, Afanasieva in second place, Kisabaka on the outside in third place, tucked in on the inside is Viviane Dorsiel, the French woman. Behind them is Mottola, lurking. Behind Mottola is Coelho, and then Orellana of Argentina. 400 metres to go. Not particularly quick, 58.23. It's going to be all down to the sprinters at the end, and Mottola just lurking there. Remember, disqualified in the World Championships last year when she was the favourite. And Modal now, they're all sitting there waiting. Kisabaka looks good, the German, and she's going to make the break down the back straight. Kisabaka goes past. So does Afanasieva, and Mottola running very wide, content just to settle in. Modal hanging on. She's in second place at the moment. It's the first two, plus the six fastest losers through to the semi-final. She's in third place. Mottola going to come through on in a moment. Dorsiel, some 4 or 5 meters off Modal at the moment, but there's a real pained look on Modal's face now. Kisabaka leads. Afanasieva in second place. Mottola coming wide on the outside. It's a good, solid piece of running, this, and this is the powerhouse of Mottola. Mottola breaks for the tape, takes Afanasieva. Modal has stopped and walked off the track. Mottola, Afanasieva, Kisabaka and Dorsiel in that order, 159. And Modal stepped off the track, Brendan, with about 50, 60 metres to go.
Well, that was a big, big surprise, because she was in a good position in fourth place. She was being overtaken. And I just wonder if all the pressure of what's been happening to her in the last couple of weeks has got to her. She put herself in the right place. She ran well for the first 600 meters, and then the strength of Afanasieva and Mottola was beginning to tell. And there, Diane Modal in fourth place, and she's got a chance of qualifying as one of the fastest times, but she began to limp a little just before she pulled up, and I think she's suffering from some kind of injury.
You may be right, Brendan. She certainly grimaced as she stopped in the straight, but this is not the sort of return that she would want, most definitely, and Diane Modal is out of these Olympic Games.